I can feel the Lord moving right now.